on Boogeyman 45, and that is Easy Swirl. And look how dramatic this is when I do a little SMG's reloading. Alright, and this is the map, the Boogie Base, made by me. And when Stuntman watches this, he's not gonna be very happy because E.T. messed up with the first intro. And if E.T., if you turn around, this is where you have like a little window to see the infected, which have to destroy these two towers, which are just knocked down to get into the base. At least that's one way. We've got an overshield right here, and this sign A points up to an entrance. That's a little gap in the roof that they can break down the tower to get in through. We got sign B pointing you to your weapon and whatnot. We have active camo right here. Active camo will be placed right here. And we got some more weapons back here, but we kinda used them all for the intro. So there's not a lot left. And if you come over here, we have a flamethrower, which new powers will use. We got dual SMGs, which I use, and some dual maulers, which Sam is using right now. And this will lead, y'all destroyed the gravity lift, okay. The back door, oh, there it is. Alright, this is upstairs, which basically is kinda useless except for escape. It's kinda useless for escape. Hey, you look, hurry, let's go. You look, hurry. Anyway, look, you missed it. I was like levitating. Anyway, this could be used for escape. Watch, such as, maybe get the monk. Alright, you just pretty much screwed us out. Alright, keep you getting this. I'll meet y'all down there. Here you could, we have monkeys and warthogs and whatnot to, get in and for a quick escape. Then we have scenery here. Pretty much for defense purposes. And we have this where the infected got off. That one right there. And then the other infected. Oh my god. Start off right there. This is the map, Boogie Base, made by me, Boogeyman 45, and Stuntman 2576. I'm going to eat some crawfish. Oh.
Dancing in the desert.